Hello YouTubers, this is EAS3964 here. Today I'm going to be showing you how to work the text workstation on AWIPS. So the first thing you're going to want to find is where your text workstation actually is. So under AWIPS, it's going to be under the Tools menu. You click that, and then you get this little guy down here. What you're going to want to look for is either Text Window or Text Workstation. So if we click Text Workstation, it brings the window up off screen. Let me drag it in. It's going to bring up this window. For some users, it may look a little bit different, especially if you're on Windows. It's going to give you a sort of a site ID or domain name up here. It might be an IP address. It might be a MAC address. But that's what's going to give you on Windows. In Linux, it just gives you this. It gives you alarm alert and then text 1 through 4. So say we want to work with the first text product. Well, we get text 1. It brings up this little window. We can enter the editor and type in our same code or our WML header if we know that. So PNSIND for public information statement. Get your mind out of the gutter. You can click enter and you can just type whatever you want. Now that's really the only things I work with in the text editor. You can also select, you can also bring in your WMO headers. So let's say we want to bring up a tornado warning from, I don't know, Oklahoma City. So WFUS. I just know this one by heart, so 54KON. Hello. We already brought up Duluth, Minnesota. Oh wait, WFUS 54. That's weird. So it's bringing up a severe thunderstorm warning from Duluth, Minnesota, which is a bit interesting. Oh, okay, I see what's going on. Gotcha. You can also do WMO search, and or correction, load history. Yeah, geez. Might be this one. Yeah, so you can go into the AWIPS browser and select whatever you want to do. Say we want to do extreme wind warning. Actually, no, because that one's only done through coastal sites. So we want to do TOR, and we want to do from Huntsville, Alabama. KHUN, and we can select the one we want to do. We can load it. And, ooh, hello. I must have made this one a while back. Three-inch hail. Yeah, I made this one a while back. I remember this now. Because December 16, 2017, it would not be on the second tornado warning of the year. It would not have been. Anyway, that's how you can use the text workstation. To work with just a text window, go to Tools, and then pull up Text Window. It'll bring up another window. Same principles, but that's how you work the text workstation on AWIPS. Hopefully this wasn't too bad of a tutorial. As always, remember to keep practicing with your AWIPS system. You'll become more and more fluent as time goes on, and I will see you guys with another tutorial sometime soon.